You have got your Firefox bikes. Here's a video to show you how to install the bike and enjoy your ride. Cut the strap and tape with a paper cutter to open the box. Inside the box, you will get a bike and a small part box. Keep the bike upright. Remove all the cable tie with cutter. Remove front wheel and take the handlebar to the front. In the small part box, you will find a pair of pedal, reflector, toolkit, front wheel QR and warranty card. To install the handlebar, open the stem faceplate bolt with the Allen key provided in the toolkit. Install the handlebar and tighten the stem faceplate bolt. Install front wheel in the fork. Tighten the wheel QR as shown. Straighten the handlebar and fully tighten the side bolt with the Allen key. The pedals are marked with L and R on the axle. Install the right pedal on the right crank by turning it in clockwise direction. Install left pedal on left crank by turning it anti-clockwise direction. Fully tighten the pedal with the multi-spanner provided in the box. Adjust the saddle height by loosening the QR lever. Adjust the saddle to make it horizontal to the ground for better riding posture with the help of multi-spanner. Install the front and rear reflector on handlebar and seat post. Your bike is ready to ride.
Please subscribe, share and like my channel by Best. One more thing, don't forget to press bell icon for to get notification of best deal of different online platform like Amazon and Flipkart. For to purchase this product or buy best deal, please click the link given below into description.